I've been an artist my whole entire life, so I always knew that I wanted to go that direction with my career, but I also wanted to do something that was more meaningful on a broader scale. So being in fashion design, I'm really into sustainability. Working with SustainU is really cool because it's a local brand here from West Virginia, so I feel like I'm giving back to the community. SustainU also only works with upcycled and recycled materials, which speaks to something that I really care about. So I interned with a brand called Philips. They are a tech and medical company that was really different for me being a fashion design student. They had hired me to come in and kind of redesign the CPAP machine for people who suffer from sleep apnea. So I was working on the face mask and the headgear, making it more appealing and more comfortable. Designing medical gear, I think, is a really important job because it's something that people with certain conditions have to use on a daily basis to live comfortably. And if they don't feel comfortable wearing it because it's unattractive or it's physically uncomfortable, then that just puts a damper on their everyday life. So I think it's really important to design these products as best as you can with the customer in mind. My dream would be to end up on the West Coast designing for a larger brand, but eventually settling down and having my own fair trade shop.